So now since I have copied the text onto my plastic paper, I am going to chop up some letters. And I'm gonna do it over this little piece of wood so I don't ruin the table or anything else. I'm gonna give you a better angle.